It's a great day. There's a lot of great content at Traction Conference.
The name that really stood out today was probably be Linda from Linda.com.
I never took no for an answer. When there were things that we wanted to do, we just figured out a way around to no.
The one that really stood out to me was Neil's work on the optimization strategies. And, I looked at that and I'm like, this is a checklist of the things that I can apply to some of our content distribution strategies and our sales process.
Growth is a process, it's not a destination. The key is that you test and you only keep the winners, and then you keep building off the winners.
Have conviction about the product you're building and the customer that you're serving, and let that be your primary guide.
Conference was amazing. You keep reading some of those ideas in blogs and books, but the chance to actually talk to people who describe them and live them firsthand was impressive, and it was worth every penny.
The nice thing is there's going to be business that gets developed out of here, so new startups will find new clients. People are going to pair up and be able to, you know, start new companies.
A lot of them talk about their past experiences and kind of give you tips. A lot of them focus on, you know, 5 tips that you can kind of take home, and that's great. It's very concise, very short, and allows people to kind of be inspired. The network here is amazing. You have people from every type of industry, you know, and these are all high-profile companies as well.
I'm absolutely impressed by the quality of speakers that they've had so far. Just really top-notch. All the big names here giving amazing talks, amazing panels.
The piece of advice I have for anybody is just look for the big waves and build something around a big wave.
Talk to customers as much as possible. Do product market validation. Survey customers, obviously. See what audiences are the most ripe that you can sort of iterate on the fastest.
This is not a conference about big ideas and big trends. This is a conference about practical how-tos in order to be more successful.